Yoo-hoo!
And we go to the beach.
Carrizalillo!
Beach closed.
Yeah, you have to like talk to the guy, get he puts you on a list.
I don't like waiting. When I try to say that, Kevlin, they're down there. Two chicks are there.
Pacific Ocean. This is a pure paradise.
This is Brooke, my other friend. It's pretty.
It's okay, go man.
Man, friend zone.
Soy un puto. I don't have swimsuit.
I look disgusting. Look,
shark.
I know how to swim.
Madre mía, buenas tardes, good evening, amigos. We are in Puerto Escondido, the place of Mexico, of Oaxaca State, which is by the beach. So today, I'm here with my old friend, Chris. Hello. I don't know if you remember him from Barbacoa Day, and we go to the beach. What's the name of the beach we go?
Carrizalillo.
Carrizalillo Beach. I mean, he told me it's his favorite beach.
I think it's my favorite beach here. It's not my favorite beach in the world.
But one of the favorites you have in Mexico. I don't know how cheesy, but as a Greek guy, I've been to many beaches. So I think my rate...
I'm lost, bro.
Eh?
I
think my rate of this beach is going to be very reliable. Because as a Greek guy, I've seen many beaches. How much you give to the beach from 1 to 10? From your own experience, up to you.
I don't know, like a... It's a 7?
7 to 10. Let's see how the Greek guy is about to rate this famous beach. Let's see. Madre mia, man. Alex is gone. But me, I'm hungry, man. I mean, I can go and eat in the beach, but guys, in the beach, as in Greece, as in Europe, everything is more expensive. So I'd rather eat something here first, in the panacheria. This looks delicious, man. Me pones uno con... uno jamón y queso, y uno con espinaca y queso. Es fresco, no? It's very fresh, he said. Ahí voy a pagar, ¿no? Muchas gracias, amigo. Yuhu! And now it's time for my lunch. I think this with spinach. No! This is con jamón y queso, man. Mm. Listen. I'll be honest with you, because I'm hungry, taste good. If I wasn't hungry, taste horrible. Man, it's cold. It's a cold. The guy told me it's fresh, but it's cold. And you know, it's still better than buying stuff from the beach, which is overpriced. Mmm, very nice.
Beach closed.
Yeah, you have to like talk to the guy, he puts you on a list, and you have to wait. That's why there's so many people sitting here.
The guests are there now?
Yeah.
Oh shit, you don't want to wait?
No, fuck no, like look how many people are waiting. And it's one, it's one by one.
Yeah, but we can say that our girlfriend is down there.
Doesn't matter, I think.
But what is ask?
Eh.
Man, that's crazy. They don't let us go in the beach because of COVID and because it's full. I don't like waiting, so you're gonna try say that our girlfriends. I love your girlfriends are down there.
Hola, amigo. ¿Sí? Ay, disculpa. Me dijeron que no podemos pasar.
No, no se puede ahorita, porque está cerrada la playa, porque hay mucha gente.
Porque mi novia y su novia están abajo. Hace una hora, están esperando una hora. Y no podemos pasar más rápido, por favor.
Si gusta, lo puedo anotar.
Por favor.
Por te favor. Anoto y, este, y te espero.
¿Por qué no vamos en otro lugar? Vamos con ellas. Son dos chicas.
Te anoto y te esperas.
Sí. Por favor.
¿Tu nombre cuál es?
Tim.
¿Dónde está? ¿Dos? Este.
Sí, dos. Nos, okay. Nuestras novias.
Espera un momento, ya te llamo.
Let's see. Basically, the girls spoiled us. They're not downstairs, they're here.
We were on the other beach.
Ah, you weren't here?
No, we
weren't. Because I told to the guy that my girlfriend is down there and we need to go faster because it's her surprise birthday.
You bullshit.
And now
did
you came here.
Did you tell us about your mom as well?
No.
No?
Greek liar. No, es que no, novias están aquí al final. No estaban abajo. Estaban en otra playa.
Pero ella no está anotada, solamente ustedes.
Ah, tienen que esperar.
Sí, porque salieron dos.
But we're leaving the girls behind? Gentlemen? Are we assholes? Leaving you there?
No, we already asked.
Oh. Man, I feel like a bad person right now. We left the girls and we go first. The boys go first.
Quality, man.
Huh? It's equality, man.
Quality.
Equality. Equality.
Equality.
This is the first time the boys go first and the girls go second.
First come, first serve, man.
That's true. First go first, guys. Equality doesn't mean the girls go first. Goes first, who is first? So we go now to the beach.
Amigo, ¿cuál es el nombre de la playa? No recuerdo.
Carrizalillo.
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 Sí.
¿Es esto que tocas guitarra?
Sí.
Ukulele.
Ukulele.
¿Puedes jugar Riptide?
Mm.
Baby, na 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 na. ¿Qué puedes tocar? ¿Una canción?
Sí.
¿Puedes tocar una aquí? Por favor. Y lo grabo.
Man, I'm gonna have a private season of ukulele here in Chicharillo. La playa?
Carrizalillo.
A ver, tu carita. Sí, yeah. Mira qué guapa. Mexicana, ¿no?
Yeah.
¿De dónde?
De aquí.
De Sonora. Ah, de aquí.
¿Conoces Sonora?
No, nunca. Man, tengo mucha suerte que estoy aquí con una chica guapa y va a tocar el ukulele para mí. ¿Cuál canción?
Se llama Andar conmigo.
Vamos.
Andar conmigo means we walk with her. Of course, I want to work with her.
Hay tanto que quiero contarte. Hay tanto que quiero saber de ti.
¿Quién es vos? ¿Hawaii?
No, no me la sé.
Una canción famosa, por favor.
Pero...
¿Estás esperando?
De allá se ve mejor.
¿Vamos abajo?
No, de allá se ve mejor.
¿Quién?
La vista.
Ah, vamos.
So we go upstairs.
¿Dónde vienes?
Yo soy de Grecia. ¿Tú? Ah, de aquí.
Pero hablas inglés, ¿no?
Sí. Hablo inglés, español y griego. ¿Aquí?
De aquí, sí.
¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Oli.
Oli. ¿En serio? ¿Algo de reggaetón?
No me sé nada de reggaetón.
¿Ningún? Tusa.
No, no
ya
puedo
no
tocar.
Tienes cosas. Dice pa matar la tusa. Ya no tienes cosas.
Pero esa no me la sé.
Ah, no, para la música no sabes.
No, no
ah.
Tun 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 tun.
No, esa no me la sé.
No sé, tienes ukulele, conoces solo una canción. ¿En serio? Ah, es nueva, ¿no?
Soy nueva.
Ah, perfecto.
Estoy aprendiendo.
¿Cómo yo en YouTube nuevo?
Man, we are both beginners. She's a beginner in ukulele. I'm beginning in YouTube. What a great way to become together. Man, I'm so lucky.
Hay tanto que quiero contarte. Hay tanto que quiero saber de ti. Ya podemos empezar poco a poco.
¿Quién es vos?
¿Qué te trae por aquí? No te asustes de decirme la verdad. Eso nunca puede estar así tan mal.
Madre mía.
Yo también tengo secretos para darte. Que sepas que ya no me sirven más. Hay tantos caminos por andar. Dime si tú quisieras andar conmigo.
Quiero.
Oh,
quiero.
Cuéntame si quisieras andar conmigo.
No, oh, beso.
¿Beso?
¿Beso?
¿Cuál es esa?
No, beso.
No.
¿Junto? Ah.
Yo y después juntos.
Man, I thought she wanted a photo with me, but she wants to go alone. And I will only record here. What? Listen.
Tengo el contigo.
What? Mentirosa.
No, en serio.
Let's make the worst photo ever.
No, no.
Es que ahora sabes que la luz está muy mal. ¿Yucalili contigo?
Diga.
Mira qué mierda. Nada. Te dije que es nada. Te dije que no puedes ver nada. Porque el sol está completamente aquí. El sol.
Ah, pero ahora va la...
Vamos a bajar. ¿Cómo?
Selfie.
Ah. No, 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 no. A ver.
¿Tú dijiste que tu novia estaba acá abajo?
No, pero era mentiroso. Wait, you listen to me.
Oh my god.
Ah, you were upstairs, you
entendiste? Yeah.
No, I don't have girlfriend. Maybe now. No, es mentiroso.
Why?
Porque quería pasar más rápido. Grecia, sí. Ah, mi amigo.
Ah, this, este, mi, este mi amigo.
So slow.
No, she was singing my songs upstairs. Oh, okay. And then she got the photos from me. So now we finally made it to Carrizalillo! This is the small paradise of Puerto Escondido. My friend is super pissed off with me because I was chilling with this beautiful woman behind me and I forgot about him. I think he will speak to me again. Wow. So wait, you pay more if you stay there? Yeah. ¿Dónde vas? Por ahí. Vale, lo vemos luego. Sí. Man, very nice girl, very beautiful woman, and very beautiful voice. Bro, he has very good voice, man. Very good voice.
Yeah?
Yeah. You were waiting for me all this time.
Yeah.
So now you hate me.
No, I don't.
From 1 to 10, how much you hate me?
10. Like, 0.7.
0.7?
Yeah, no, I hate
0.7.
Yeah.
Ah, good guy. Two chicks are there. Wow.
You can do this to like every woman on the beach. You're like,
man, they're very two beautiful girls. I cannot be completely stupid because we're waiting for our friends. No, I'm joking, I'm not gonna do that.
I wouldn't put it past you.
No, man, come on. And if it happens by accident, happens, but I don't trust accident. I'm coming, no?
You need to order something, haven't you?
What?
You need to buy something. Pick a table.
Coffee?
No, beer.
Beer, yeah, one beer. I'm coming, no? So I just ordered a beer in the beach of... El nombre de la playa?
Carrizalillo.
Carrizalillo. Carrizalillo, encantado, amigos.
Encantado.
Carrizadillo. We are here at this amazing beach. Guys, this is a pure paradise, man. And I think this is the Pacific Ocean. Guys, this is the first time in my whole life I'm about to touch Pacific water from Pacific Ocean. I've been to Atlantic Ocean. I've been to Greek Ocean, which is Mediterranean. But right now, it is the first time, literally the first time, I'm gonna touch. No. I'm gonna touch Pacific water with a three, okay? 1, 2, 3. I touch Pacific water. It's not very salty. Otra vez. Pacific water. And it's like a lake water, because in Greece the water is very salty. So this is Pacific Ocean, man. So if you go just straight, you go to Hawaii, or maybe Honolulu, or maybe Japan. Man, that's crazy. Madre mía, man. I can't even explain to you, but I feel like I'm in a movie. Man, I think I fucked up my feet. I don't know. Let's go do something. I lost even my friend. Oli, I lost her. There's so many girls here, so I don't know where she is. Maybe she's gone. Let's go for a little walk and see what we can explore here in the Playa Chicharagua. If I said it right? But I don't remember how it's being called. This is the first time I'm in the sea after 1 month and a half in Mexico. Guys, I need one day at least to go and dance. I'm here 1 month. I haven't been partying at all. But I need at least a day of reggaeton. So let's go a bit upstairs, man. I think this is a private house. No puedo subir. Mira, puedo subir allí, no? No es privado. Ah, vale. Gracias. Oh, esto qué es? Animales, Grecia. Grecia. ¿Quieres venir a mi país? Vamos a casar. No, ya tengo. 5 hijos. No, pero Grecia es muy buena país. Hay mucho mar. No, ahora es por mi YouTube. Este por YouTube. Sí, TikToker. Pero también trabajo en Londres, como.
Me tomo una foto contigo.
¿Foto? Como todo.
¿Sí? ¿Cuál es tu nombre?
No, es que nada más quiere ella.
¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Antonio.
Sí, me encantaba.
¿Te la foto con ella? No,
porque bueno, tienes que pelear.
Madre mía, ¿dónde te va a llegar?
Madre mía, dices madre mía.
¿Qué va a llegar?
¡Ah! ¡Ah! ¡Ah!
Aquí con mi niña.
Yo sabía que no andábamos muy bajo.
¿Cómo?
A ver,
Ah, no. Ah, sí. Tú me pasas aquí.
No, tú a mí.
¿Yo a ti? No. Madre mía.
No, qué.
A ver, estoy perdidito.
A ver, pues.
¿Otra?
¿Conmigo?
One more. Oh. Beso.
Otra vez sí.
Sí.
Vamos a seguir.
Pues sí, de eso se trata, ¿onda? Otro, vale. Otro.
Madre mía, man. Soy un puto. Madre mía. Otro shot. Militar, beso, ¿no?
Foto. Una foto.
Beso, ¿no?
Está muy grandote este cuate.
Ay, ay, ay. ¿Tú, capitán? ¿De militar?
Sí.
¿En todo México? ¿De Oaxaca?
Fuerza Aérea.
¿En serio?
Sí.
Y yo ahora hablando con un capitán.
¿Sí?
Madre mía, señor. Encantado mucho, ¿no? ¿Y tú,
no,
señor?
Igualmente.
¿Tu nombre?
Presidente.
Encantado mucho también.
Presidente.
Sí, encantado.
Realmente.
Presidente municipal.
¿Presidente? Si tengo problema con la policía.
Nosotros te sacamos, manito.
¿En serio? Madre mía, man. I'm here with professors of policía y militar. Military.
Capitán.
Captain of military. Encantado mucho, amigas. Encantado. Muchas gracias, te lo juro. Chao. Ah, man. Guys, please don't judge me. I didn't say anything. She wanted the kiss. I just replied back because I'm a kind guy. I just gave happiness to some people. I also am happy by doing this. And yeah, that's all. Ay, ay, ay. So where's my friend now? I need to... Oh, Brooke is here. Ay, ay, ay. I got invited to a reggaeton party today. We can go later.
Wow, okay.
You want we can go together?
Yeah.
I don't want to go alone.
Where is
it? In, oh, I forgot the name. They will send me a message. Time to swim, man. You don't swim?
Yeah.
We go together?
If you want to.
This is Brooke, my other friend.
Hello.
She hates YouTube, she hates me.
No.
An Indian girl, very good girl. She's pretty.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
Imagine like I'm here, you changing.
Yeah, I know.
Creepy guy, look, I'm here. Look, I'm here talking.
I didn't know this was off.
Let's go. And then I'm making content for the OnlyFans, imagine. No worry. Amigos, I'm so sorry, but this girl stole my underwear. No underwear, swimsuit.
It's not swimming
short. So now I'm gonna jump in the water of Caribbean with this.
Caribbean is
Pacific. Pacific, yes. Like a pure gringo, guys. I look good, no? From 1 to 10, how much you give me?
I don't know.
I'm okay.
It's okay, go man.
Man. Friend zone, man. Another time, friend zone. Man.
What do you want to say?
Honey. So, Mr. Karter goes to the sea with lovely swim suit. Thank you very much. Ay, 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 man. I look disgusting. Look, disgusting gringo. Madre mía, man. Wow. Man, I don't have swim suit, man. Hola. I hope this is waterproof. If it's not, I'm fucked. Yeah, my whole career is over. Is it?
I don't know. You're the one bringing it into the ocean.
Ta-da-tan. Madre mía. Pacific Ocean. El puto gringo in Pacific Ocean. No, griego, no gringo.
Am I going to break your camera if I splash you?
I don't know, man. I'm afraid. I don't want to risk
no,
it.
I don't want to break it.
I mean, I don't know how to swim.
You really don't?
No, I don't know how to swim.
Okay,
what?
I don't know how to swim.
You don't know how to swim?
Of course I know.
What do you mean?
Of course I know, my friend.
Okay, I was like, what?
Greek guy. Oh. Shark. Shark. Ay, ay, ay. Pacific Ocean, guys, here.
Oh, it's your first time as
well? Yeah. This is my first time in the Pacific Ocean.
Oh my god.
In my whole life.
Wow.
I feel grateful. I'm here with Brooke. And Mr. Alexander the Greatest. Listen, to this beach, because I told him I'm gonna make a review.
Oh, you're making a review.
Yeah. About the beach.
So?
Because I'm a Greek guy, and I've been to many beaches in my life. And so I have credibility, you know, inside me.
Oh, okay.
So,
in this beach, just because I gave a kiss to a 40-year-old woman.
Right.
I'm gonna give 4. No.
Right, you're a judge.
No. To this beach, I will give 6.
6?
6.
That's harsh.
Not because I don't want to sound like I'm a Greek guy, but because the first beach I've been in Mexico. So I think I have to wait until I visit more beaches in Mexico so I can say this is a 7 or 8, you know?
Yeah.
That's why I give it a 6. Because this is my first beach in Mexico City,
Mexico City.
What do you give to this beach?
I think it's nice. It's kind of crowded.
From
right?
1 to 10.
Yeah, I mean...
A solid 4.
Maybe 7.
7?
I'll give a 1 up on you.
Well, you have to go to Greece. Everything is 10.
Oh my god. You're lying. You can't say that. That's not fair.
Oh, this is my friend.
Where?
This is my friend. She's a singer. Now she will like me more with my nice swimsuit.
No, no.
look. Now she will like me more with this lovely swimsuit. ¿Cómo estoy con este swimsuit? ¿No te gusta? Es que no tengo otro. Gringo.
Se supone que venías a la playa.
No tengo. ¿Y no, no vas a andar? ¿No quieres?
No tengo.
¿No tienes? Vamos juntos, sin.
Necesito uno.
Ah, ¿quieres mío? Tengo uno más. ¿Lo quieres? ¿Tienes?
Sit down, please.
¿Qué edad tienes?
She's 32. No. 22. Ah, 22.
A la misma hora.
Me dan ganas de ti, te dan ganas de mí. A la misma hora te quiero sentir.
Sí.
Aquí.
Aquí.
Sí, cuando el DJ pone la música, ella baila como nunca. Y ahora aro puro y sin dis.
Tú me partiste corazón.
Ay, mi corazón. Oh man, demonetized, I have to close, guys.
Demonetized.
The beach of Carrizalillo, guys. Right now, it's almost 6 p.m. in the afternoon. And as you can see, it's the time of the sunset. One of my favorite times in the day. And oh, I'm here appreciating the gifts of Mother Nature. I feel a bit guilty because I'm lucky, because I feel a bit lucky, to be honest, right now. Because the reason I'm here is because, of course, I invest all of my money, my last savings here in Mexico, just to make those videos. But at the same time, I got lucky because 1 year ago, I was working in Saudi Arabia and we made enough money so I can be able to come here this year. Man, I'm so happy I'm right now here. At the same time, I don't know where I'm gonna be in 2 months from now. You watch me here, guys, having fun, enjoying life, making those YouTube videos. But I have no clue where I'm gonna be, how much money I'm gonna have in 1-2 months from now. But you know, I don't like thinking of the future so much, so I'd rather stay in the moment and enjoy the sunset here in lovely beach of Mexico, Puerto Escondido. And I hope somehow make a little bit of money in 2 months from now, so I can keep traveling and keep creating videos like this one. Goodbye from the lovely beach of Carrizalillo. Ciao, guys.